AI is driving an unprecedented hundreds of billions of dollars in annual investment. And just like the early days of the internet, networking is never going to be the same. So here's the question: is your optical network ready for this massive AI wave? I'm Sam Lyle, IP and Optical Futures at Onefinity, here for an open dialogue about optical networks for this AI wave. AI is the biggest disruptor since the internet 30 years ago, with hyperscaler capex alone coming in at over $300 billion in 2025, we are partying like it's 1999. And just as the internet forever changed the way we live and communicate and reshape networks and their ecosystems, the AI wave is doing the same thing all over again. AI disrupts optical networking in several dimensions. First, we must now efficiently interconnect a new and complex ecosystem of players, including hyperscalers, colocation data center operators, neocloud operators, network operators, tower companies, AI startups, and enterprises. Second, the AI wave is pushing networks into new geographies. Massive AI data centers are rapidly proliferating into regions of the country that have never before seen large amounts of network traffic. Together, these two disruptions lead to a third one, and that's new traffic patterns. Not only is traffic changing within these new data center regions, but also between these new regions and established areas. Enterprise demands will no longer focus on traditional branch to headquarters connectivity, but they're going to be just get me to the data center. Fourth, the volumes of data are absolutely huge. AI traffic is much more dynamic than traditional static traffic, and it's going to drive bandwidth growth tenfold over the next few years. Finally, the AI wave disrupts the mix of connectivity services. Wavelength services, once kind of a curiosity, are now absolutely vital because of their capacity and their inherent security. These AI wave disruptions severely impact optical networks and optical network solutions. It's either move very large amounts of bandwidth and wavelength services among the ecosystem of players, or be limited to serving shrinking legacy service needs. Solutions must use way less power and cost a lot less, and there's just no room to carry the baggage of inefficient, complicated legacy networks. Technologies like direct attach ROADM are going to be vital, and solutions must scale in unprecedented ways. Operating only in the C-band on a single fiber pair at a time is not going to scale to address emerging backbone needs. But if you can anticipate the AI wave and can pivot to next generation optical solutions, you'll thrive by staking out market share and emerging revenue sources. At Onefinity, we're excited to collaborate with you on optical solutions that allow you to ride the AI wave. Let's keep the open dialogue going.